When my wire mesh sink strainer gets clogged up, I either take a toothbrush or a scrub brush. My fingers underneath to support the mesh. Scrub around the edges, and this gets it pretty clean. I hide the toothbrush behind the dish drying rack for next time. If you have a scrub brush, it'll do the job a little quicker.